Hello friends, welcome to Science of Diet. So, today we talk about how to weight loss with sweet potato. Sweet potatoes are super nutritious. It contains only about 112 calories, none of which are from fat. It has 2 grams of protein and more than 100% of your recommended daily intake of vitamin A, a nutrient that helps your eyes, bones and immune system stay healthy. Let's how sweet potatoes benefits weight loss. Low in calories. Sweet potatoes are low in calorie content. There are 100 calories per serving of this potato. Its calorie content is far less than white potatoes, which contain at least 400-500 calories per serving. Obviously, eating low-calorie foods help in weight loss because less the calories we take, more we lose weight. So this low-calories nutritious veggie should form a part of our regular diet. High fibers content. Fibers in food help improve metabolism by aiding the digestion process. Fibers also make and keep us feel fuller for longer. With improved metabolism, the carbs and fats are efficiently digested and not just stored in the body, adding on to that flab. Sweet potatoes support weight loss by curbing appetite and reducing that temptation to overeat. High water content. The high amount of water that is found in sweet potatoes can definitely help you lose weight, both in the long term and in the short term. With the exception of bone and fat, your body is composed almost primarily of water, and therefore it is of no surprise that it responds favorably when you eat foods that contain high amounts of water. Like fiber, water takes up a lot of room in your stomach. Therefore, eating foods that contain high amounts of water, such as sweet potatoes, will make you feel full and will prevent overeating and snacking between meals. So, that's it for today. I hope you liked the video. Please hit like and subscribe my channel for more videos. Also, do not forget to share this video to your friends and family. Bye bye, take care.